This is week two of our six-week look at the Zoom Q8 and the many functions that it has. So when you're booting it up, you're going to start at this screen. We're going to look at the mixer functions. Go ahead and tap in the middle. There we are. And your mixer screen is going to be right there. Tap on it. And here we are at our mixer screen. We're going to go into the mixer settings and have a look at that. And here is the screen. You'll see that you have controls for your input 1, 2, as well as the left, right microphone. And you do have fan and power for any external condenser mics you might want to use. And when you click on the fan and power, here are the settings that you can set. You've got a stereo link, phantom, and a pad. Go ahead and tap on the X. It goes back one screen. Then we can go in and select the dynamics. And this screen will come up. You can choose a limiter, compressor, or leveler. Your limiter helps limit sounds coming into the unit, your AC, the outside noises that you don't want. A compressor helps to equalize volume. Say you have someone who speaks really loud and someone who speaks really soft. It'll bring the soft volumes up while lowering the loud volumes and try to equalize them out. If you want to read more about the different settings for the dynamics, go to page 38 of your manual. And you can see here, it gives you a pretty good description. Hit the X to go back to the previous screen. And now we're going to go ahead and select the low cut. And here are your options. What this does, it helps lower your 80 hertz sounds, the 120 hertz sounds, and the 160 hertz sounds. I leave it on 120 because that's pretty good at removing a low rumble, like from the cars or from your air conditioning. Tap X to go back. And now we'll look at the pan left and right. Pan your sound so it's left or right. You can do this for input 1, 2, or your left, right. We'll tap X to go back one screen. We'll tap X to go back another screen. This brings you back to your home screen. Next week, we're going to look at your recorder modes. This will be a good one, so join me next week and we'll go through it screen by screen. Thank you for watching week two using your mixer with your Zoom Q8. Have a good day and go out and make some music.